going to take this way. I really wish I had the infrared, like, thing from my camera.
I think if I could get you to do one thing, I would say when you get to the point that you really feel highly motivated to just towards keeping your virtue, then you'll discover quite quickly just how extraordinary a life was meant to be and could be.
What the fuck is that? See the ball on the floor. Yeah. You know when chaps are buy the cheapest spray paint there is possible on the market. I think someone ran out of spray paint.
It's just we get so messy. It's not that we're doing lots of wrong things, but our mind is so messy. We don't keep it simple. And
selfie.
We end up making the life that we're living so inordinately complicated.
It's mainly just because that's the darkest one there is.
We end up feeling in a real muddle when actually you ought to be having the time of your life.
Let's go through the flowery door. I don't know why, but that seems more nice than anything. Even the side lamps. Ooh, that looks nice. We'll be back in a sec for photos.
It doesn't actually take very much to make the deepest part of us incredibly happy. You know, just to be here, just to appreciate being here.
Let's go.
To feel that you're alive, to be in touch with your heart, that's it. That's it.
An armory. We just randomly walk into another bunch of
it takes mindfulness to come to a human's birth.
We've all been up this way. We have the other, again
and
the other way.
About that, it takes mindfulness and virtue.
The control room bit.
Come to a fortune.
Well,
did you actually go in there?
Nah. Miller's machine guns. Surplus. All I know, all the word is machine guns. I love machine guns.
Chance to be part of this happens briefly.
Well, because bouquet.
The invitation is not to show how inventive and imaginative you are, but how much you can notice what you're already part of.
Oh. There's a fire extinguisher.
And appreciate it. Share it. And care about those that are around. Look out for their welfare while you're looking out for your own. That's it. And then you'll get to the end of it having had an awesome time, knowing that that was something you'd recommend to others. You all know this.
So we're just going to have to push start.
Where it's right. You all know
that you've got to get started before the fucking speed start. Yeah. Go on, get over the speed bump.
Yeah, the world is creaking under the strain of this enormously complicated mass of humanity. And actually, you know, it's really simple. You know, when you came here, you came here with a sense of not awe and wonder, dying to just see what it's all about. It's like, what would it be like to be down there? Be alive. And you came here with a sense of wonder, and somehow
now you've wonder got of the it attention of most chaps and
wasn't kids enough for you to stop wondering at
it. I was going to say, park it near the exit.
And in your wondering about yourself, you forgot what you came here for, what you came to be a part of.
Go. Go. Backfire.
Kiss.